There are some of the most recognisable theme songs in the world. Yes, we're talking Bond, James Bond.
After two false starts because of COVID, a big Bond concert is going down in Auckland. Here's Michael Holland.
Hugely extravagant wheels. Hugely extravagant threads. When it's your day to masquerade, own it.
Hard not to feel the part when you're driving an Aston Martin dressed like Sean Connery and, it's okay.
Our man Bond, Tim Beveridge, radio host and musical stage performer, with credits including Jesus Christ Superstar and playing the Phantom in The Phantom of the Opera. His 007-esque ride and attire bang on the money for his The Music is Bond concert in Auckland on Saturday night, with vocalists including Caitlin Smith and Jackie Clark, backed by the Auckland Philharmonia Orchestra.
I'm the producer, sort of slash promoter, MC, conductor and singer. Makes me sound like megalomaniacal Bond villain, doesn't it? I've been expecting you. The most identifiable cinematic music that's ever been. It's a whole genre. The orchestra go, ba-da-bong, ba, and then the guitar comes in. Where would you have to be living to not know the James Bond theme? Maybe North Korea. But even I reckon they still heard it there.
Big bravado, the personification of the spy, the man of mystery, and you know, a sort of Bondy confidence or arrogance or cockiness to it in a sense.
So here we go. Name all the Bond singers.
Matt Munro, Shirley Bassey, Sheena Easton, Carly Simon, Adele, Billie Eilish, Jack Black, Alicia Keys, Duran Duran, Paul McCartney, Wings, Tom Jones. Did I mention Tom Jones? I think I've missed a few, but only because the pressure of the moment, Michael.
There's just no time to die. Mm-hmm. Bond is big. Bond is epic. It's Bondtastic.
Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Was it obvious?
Am I stupid to love you? Am I reckless to help? Is it obvious to everybody else that I've fallen for a lie? You were never on my side. I mean, I've been in tears singing those lyrics. Hashtag my life.
Best Bond song.
Oh, gosh. The Spy Who Loved Me. The Spy Who Loved Me. Best Bond singer is Shirley Bassey.
Bassey is Bond.
Bassey is indelibly Bond.
Biggest fail.
Madonna. If you didn't know who Madonna was and you heard that song and then people told you how successful she was, you'd be like, really? That?
It's clearly not going to be in the show.
No.
A menace called COVID got in the way how many times?
Twice. We're on our third date. October 2021, April 2022, November the 5th, 2022.
It is going to happen.
Oh my God, for God's sakes.
How does your car drive?
It's all right, huh? It's okay, it's not bad.
I assume it's borrowed, Mr. B.
Yeah.